There's this room that says free candy. I'm gonna go see the free candy.
We are in an Uber right now. And we're headed to another hike. My last vlog started with a hike and this one will too. But this one is one that neither of us have been to. It's kind of more in a forest at a nature preserve kind of thing.
So cool.
And it ends with a waterfall, so that'll be really cool. Hopefully there is a waterfall because like California has no water. That's what we're doing today. I got my Kermit hat. We made it. We got some waters and we're about to hit the trail. Woo! Mountain lion was recently seen here. Cool.
We found a little hobbit house.
Apparently we're only a half mile away from it now. That was pretty quick. We've made some good time. She's keeping up. There it is, guys. Beautiful. Look at that waterfall.
So worth it.
No, we're almost there.
There's this room that says free candy. Here, hold my stuff. Thank you. I'm gonna go see the free candy.
Oh, whoa. That's creepy.
Ah! We're now in some canyons. And apparently a battle's about to start because somebody's blowing some horns. That is awesome.
What is going on?
Drums and stuff too. Cool, we're close to the falls. Made it. We conquered the hike, the little dripping water faucet that they call a waterfall. It's really cool. The coolest part was like hearing the music.
That's
funny. A plane, yeah. So we're gonna pass by them again. Hopefully they'll be playing something else. It wasn't bad at all, really. Pretty easy hike. I wanna go on the bridge. So we're climbing up the side of this canyon before we leave, and I think it's the way out.
It's
so,
not the way out for sure.
It's the way out. We're going now a different way.
I'm gonna slip. I'm gonna fall.
We're on the bridge, and we're about to be at the end, because it's right there. We could come back here and like go up the canyon, because there's a little way that goes up. Might be cool. We went into the canyon this time. Look at that.
Dinosaur spotted. There were mountain lion warnings, but didn't know we'd see a T-Rex.
Out, it looks like the gate to some like Jurassic Park entrance, actually.
Actually, yeah.
That big T-Rex down
no
there.
Trespassing.
We're done.
Over here?
Now we head back. The Postmates had free Chick-fil-A again today, so we had that for lunch earlier, but we wanted to get a little more after our hike and kind of for dinner, because we don't really know what we're getting. So the Postmate guy is downstairs now, so we're gonna pick that up. Where are they?
Oh my god!
So funny. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Been watching some Netflix, but now apparently putting these things on. Yeah, I'm gonna put these on and then watch The Sus on Hulu. It's like jello-ish. Does it matter what side?
Yes. Well, no, it doesn't. How do you like it?
Just feels like I took some jello out of like the container and put it on my eye. I'm gonna be beautiful. Now I have my little patch things on. They're kind of sliding. I don't really understand this. So now we're starting an episode of This Is Us. I heard it's a lot like Parenthood, and I watched Parenthood. Watch This Is Us. I did my little eye thing, and now apparently she wants to try another silver mask. So I'm gonna look like the Silver Surfer in a minute. And apparently you get to peel it off. That's the only reason I want to do it, because that feels super satisfying just to peel it off. My transformation.
Oh, yes.
I don't like stuff on my face.
Well, you know what? Relax. You're gonna be just fine.
The Tin Man.
Okay, you're fine. Kind of nice, isn't it?
Oh, it smells like glue.
It smells like pina colada.
Yeah.
Pina colada. Okay, let me touch your face. Look in the dark. I look so scared.
Like, go stand like out there in the dark. That's so scary. Okay, it's gonna dry and we're gonna watch more of the next episode. I'll peel it off in a minute.
Peel it. You'll peel it off?
Yeah. Ah! You scare me every time.
Rude.
Second episode over. It started to come off. This has been on for like 45 minutes now, so I'm gonna peel it off.
You're gonna love it.
Oh, this one doesn't hurt like the black one.
No.
Oh, yeah.
It just feels like it's great.
It feels so satisfying. I don't even know what this does for you.
I don't know either, honestly. But it apparently
transforms you into a silver. Oh, it comes off perfectly. Oh yeah, this one wouldn't rip out hair. All right, cool. Do I look beautiful?
Yeah. Yeah, you still have little silver bits on your face.
I know, I can't really get it off. I'm probably gonna wash it. I feel pretty. See you tomorrow.
Starting off the day right.
Having lunch at Chipotle. I've got another guest.
Oh, there she goes.
She's scared. Now we're at the pool because she did makeup and then she got really bored. Is it cold? Ooh, it's a little cool. The pool's a little cool. All right, you going in first?
Rob's going in first.
She goes in first.
Let's vote she goes in first. No, I know for sure. For a fact, if I go in, you're not going to follow me because it's going to be too cold.
I will.
She'll follow you. You go first.
No, Robbie, you
be
go
a good
first.
Example.
No, I know.
Here,
you're not gonna...
you grab her arm and we'll throw her
okay,
in.
Okay, the crazy? No. Remy's like, I'm not doing this to my cousin.
I'm not a part of that. She'd help me out. But apparently, I got voted to go in first. I don't know how this is. Oh, she's close. Almost. So I'm going now.
Made it in now.
Yeah, well, you.
She needed some encouragement. She voted that I push her in, so it helped. Get the penny now. I dropped it.
Yeah, go get the penny.
No, you.
Oh, I see. You're shivering. You're cold. Oh, are you cold?
A little cold.
Get in the water.
Okay.
Come here.
Just gonna drag her in.
Come here.
I'm gonna be the lifeguard.
Hey, Jay.
What's up?
Come here.
What's up?
Come here. Put the phone down.
No, I'm good.
Come here.
Can't drag me in right now.
I can do what I want.
Okay. I'm not getting up. Decided to get out of the pool now. It was very fun.
Everybody has decided to get out of the pool. Who
it was
didn't get
very
in the pool?
Fun. I supervised it. We had to have a lifeguard on duty, especially with children around. I'm playing a guessing game with some chocolate chips.
There's all of these, and we all guessed a number. She's eating a lot of them, though. We guessed a number. Stop. The number's going down. We have to count them. Whoever got it right wins something.
You have to get it.
No, that'd be close. Whoever's closest.
The closest, yeah. Whoever gets closest. I guessed 732. She guessed 720. She guessed
647.
Okay, well.
Okay.
All right, we're going to start counting. Doing good. We've got 300 here. Everybody's got their little piles. We changed our numbers because we were guessing really low. Now we're in the thousands. She keeps eating them.
She does too.
Time to add them up. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 1400. We probably had about 2000 until...
Well, where's my phone?
We had snackers.
Yum! Fun little math game. We played the board game Life on the phone. I won both rounds. And now we're taking Polaroid pictures. So artsy. And I bought some new sunglasses today.
No, I didn't.
They approve.
She's like, no, they're mine.
Fabulous. Now she's leaving. Out to the roof before our friend leaves because... The sun's setting so early now. Whoa, look at that. That
oh,
looks
that's so
cool.
Pretty.
Yes. Just chilling. Yeah, it's getting cold. Brr.